I can say only to ask you to do something which is not dharma as per you, master happens in your life. Because that is the only thing which you can't do it by yourself. See, what you think as dharma may not be dharma. Master is needed just for that. You see, for Ramakrishna, till the Savigalpa Samadhi, he did not needed Totaburi. But without Totaburi, Ramakrishna would have never become enlightened. I can say only to ask you to do something which is not dharma as per you, master happens in your life. Because that is the only thing which you can't do it by yourself. See, what you think as dharma may not be dharma. Master is needed just for that. You see, for Ramakrishna, till the Savigalpa Samadhi, he did not needed Totaburi. But without Totaburi, Ramakrishna would have never become enlightened. If master happens in your life and asks you to do something which is you think is not dharma, understand, he is helping you exactly. He is now doing his avataric mission. Now your choice whether to take jump and get enlightened or not. If Ramakrishna says, no, I am not interested, leave me. No problem, Totaburi would have just left. But Ramakrishna would have missed it.
My trust in you, 'cause you know it's best for me to lead a blissful life, a life with no more strife. I can't believe the things I do, just to spend a little time with you. Nothing will compare, I know you will take care.
You're always showing us compassion, your love is endless like an ocean. Nithyananda, Nithyananda, my life's become a meditation. If this is, we had a deep connection.